here we are at Sam's Throne parking area. Pretty nice facilities, large parking area. Got a outhouse. Extra parking down the road. Wow.
gosh, I lived right down there on that homestead.
Beautiful hike. Sam's Throne. If you've never been here, come. It's amazing. It's not a very long hike, just around the point out here, but if you want to go out to Sam's Throne, they say it's about 2.5-3 miles. Everywhere you go on this, there's beautiful views to look at. What do you think, Penny? Lead the way.
I shall. Nice and easy. But I may take you the wrong way.
Well, it won't be the first time.
Because it's such a beautiful day, it doesn't matter.
That's right. Like that view?
It's gorgeous. There's a pine tree growing downwards out of the cliff. And that face is taller than the tree. Looking at it, it's so pretty.
do a little bushwhacking, but we're back to the road now, I think. I see some cars. Stickers. How good are we? Huh? Right at the outhouse. How good are we?
Need to go?
It's a little close to the road.
How awesome it must be to stay here in a week.
Bamboo stand. Kyle's landing. We're on the old river trail, Buffalo River trail, right in here. We're gonna take off the old river trail onto the BRT, the Buffalo River Trail, right here. Walk through this stand of bamboo. Kinda neat. Very sandy. This is a little camp spot we found on the BRT a long time ago. We've always kind of liked it. But I'm not liking those big trees that fell off the cliff. And we're not too far from the Buffalo River, right down this way. We're gonna hike down there and see what we got. Well, we made it down to the Buffalo River. Pretty. Coffee sturdy. Getting us a little fire ring, fire starter. A little early for fire yet. Nice little camp spot along the bluff. Got the hammocks handy. little fancy coffee here. Smells good. Just use some lightweight titanium pots. Just a cheap, I think it was called a BR something burner. They're little orange cases that they come with on the titanium cups. Make nice pot holders. Made a inexpensive koozie, keep dehydrated meals a little warmer while they're getting ready. Take you guys over and show you the hammocks. This is just a emo tarp with a hummingbird hammock. And hummingbird uses what they call these soft carabiners, which I really like. Easy to set up. And it has a whoopee strings that are easy. And then underneath that is an outdoor vitals 20 degree. It's kind of a multi-purpose hybrid sleeping bag, and it can be a under quilt. You can zip two together. Kind of nice. And another sleeping bag in there. Don't know if I'll need that tonight. Take you over here. Show you Penny and hers. She has the Hilton. We like to call it the Hilton tarp. It's another Eno, isn't it? Is this an Eno? Well, she's gone. She's ready to pea pot it. Take a nap. Got the all-important toilet paper right here handy, though.
I
just laid down here a few minutes, and Penny's already snoring. Good morning.
Good morning.
Ready to go home?
No, this has been really nice.
Oh, well, we can come back. See you next time.
Adios, amigos.
Bye-bye.